Strictly star Artem Chigvintsev shares major wedding updates after welcoming baby Mateo. The bro dancer Nikki Bella welcomed their son in July. Strictly Come Dancing star Artem Chigvintsev has given fans a major update about his wedding to Nikki Bella. The couple, who welcomed their first child in July, was forced to postpone their big day due to the coronavirus pandemic. Speaking on Nikki and her twin sister Breeze the Bella's postcards, Artem confirmed that the lovebirds are in no rush to tie the knot as they want to celebrate with friends and family when it is safe for large crowds to gather. "We're looking forward to it. We just want to make sure that, you know, it's not going to be plastic walls everywhere around every single person," he explained. "At the end of the day, it's a celebration and not just a thing you attend for the sake of attending, and both of us feel the same way about that. Once we can figure it out and what that could look like, I think it's going to start moving quickly." Nikki, 36, added that she wanted her wedding guests to be able to pump and green and not be 6 feet apart. The couple are on cloud nine since becoming parents to the newborn son Mateo on July 31st. They're hoping he will have an important role in the ceremony. However, it's dependent on how long they have to wait. "It could be kind of awesome for him to be present in a sense," Artem, 38, said. On whether their son could walk down the aisle, Nikki revealed, "Well, walking down the aisle means it's going to take a while," she added. "I don't know, the way he is, he might be walking. Bree and I walked it 9 months. He's crazy, freakishly strong." Although their wedding is on hold, Artem, who is preparing for his return to Dancing with the Stars after missing out on last year's series, is releasing life as a new dad. When people ask, "How does it feel to be a dad?" "Nothing I could ever expect it," he explained. "It's better in such a different way. It's like, unless you actually experience it, there's just no way you can explain with words." The proud father went on to reveal that he cried when Mateo first entered the well, saying, "He's crying. You can hear the first noise that he makes. Obviously, I got crazy emotional. I looked at Nico, and she had this massive relief like, 'Oh my God, this has actually happened.'"